The African Company Act 1750 was an act passed by the Parliament of Great Britain which dissolved the Royal African Company and created the African Company of Merchants, to whom the assets of the former were passed.